but leading up to the draft, some medical concerns about his back have caused Sullinger to slide down draft boards. He's not here in Newark tonight. Andy Katz joins us. Andy, what's the latest on the former Buckeye star?
Well, after the Chicago pre-draft camp, ESPN.com's Chad Ford reported that medical reports were red flagged by a number of NBA teams saying that he had bulging dicks. Now, his father sat Sullinger shortly after that. He refused that, saying that
bulging dicks.
Some muscle.